My hands are freezing. We're at Lower Calf Creek Falls. I don't know if, I think they consider this Escalante, Utah. It's cold, but in my opinion, it's worth it to get here early and kind of deal with the cold. If it's April, early May, you might be here in the summer where it's not cold at all, who knows? But it's worth it because there's nobody on the trail. And, well, there's a few people, but instead of just constantly running into groups, it's just occasionally a person here or there, which is the way I prefer to hike it. This will be my third time doing it. I like it, obviously, because I keep coming back. I just love how every few minutes it changes. It keeps you entertained. You never get bored of how it looks like around here. And to red rock, to sand, now we're back on rock. I thought for a minute Chloe wasn't gonna go because I didn't bring the boys, but she figured it out. She realized I wasn't gonna make her do anything that wasn't gonna be super fun for her. This way, baby. Come on. Ooh, good girl. You're a good girl. Yeah. Come on, don't step on the cactus, honey. My gosh. Two times she went straight for the cactus. Sorry, my videography is not great.
I thought I saw people coming off the hike, but apparently they were probably just coming from the campsites because I keep getting hit in the face with cobwebs. Spider webs, I guess they're not cobwebs, they're spider webs. And I'm short, so if anybody's already gone through this morning, I shouldn't be getting any in the face. Because, I mean, they're little walkways. It's not like they walked in a different... There's another one. It's not like they walked in a different section and only knocked those spider webs down. It's all my face. Which is kind of cool. Definitely not the first person to do it ever. But I'm the first person this morning. It's so nice. Hopefully the speaker's picking up the sounds.
You got some cobwebs on your face, baby. Hey. Chloe's clearing the lower cobwebs. You got water. Can you guess what that water is? It has something to do with the title of the hike. It's just magic when we're in rocks. And suddenly, there's all these trees. There's all this green. Come on, baby. I'm not jumping off the sides. There we go. Come on. Good girl. It's crazy how much the temperature drops when you're in the shade compared to in the sun. I took my jacket off because I hate being hot. Now it's a little chilly, but I'm more comfortable being a little chilly than being hot. Come on, baby. I'll let you in the water at the end. Come on. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. This way, Ed. Good girl. Thank you. We made it, Chloe. We made it. Chloe could smell it and we saw our tracks. Come on, baby. Hi. Just here to enjoy your home. Thank you for sharing. Me too, Chloe. Me too. There's supposed to be hieroglyphs somewhere, but I'm always watching Chloe or where my feet are going, so I haven't found them. That's okay. That's okay.